Dozens of candidates want to be the next president of the United States. Both Democrats and Republicans are already campaigning in the first in the nation primary state. For voters, this massive field can be politically perplexing.
I have a difficult time finding a candidate that matches my beliefs.
But what if a computer did the work for you, matching your beliefs to the candidate best suited for you? Well, guess what? The future is here.
Well, I guess it works.
It might actually work, yeah.
And its accuracy during our unscientific survey.
Okay.
Caught test subjects off guard.
I'm like half surprised and half not surprised, I guess.
This is SelectSmart.com. With its presidential candidate selector, you answer questions about where you stand on major issues, and it spits out a match from a list of potential and current candidates. We put it to the test. We took our laptop to a local cafe and enlisted a range of voters to give it a shot. From Dems to Republican to a Libertarian and undecideds.
I'm not leaning one way or the other right now.
Okay. Say how important that issue is to you.
Penny Shine isn't sure who she likes yet, but after filling out the 5-minute survey, the computer chose Senator Barack Obama for her match.
It's kind of interesting. I think it kind of ranked them in order that I probably would have thought them through.
How about Dan Mattingly? He likes the Republicans, in particular Governor Mike Huckabee. But the computer had a surprise.
Oh, wow.
It was a Democrat atop the list, Bill Richardson.
I'd be kind of leaning towards the Republicans, but, yeah. Obviously, I have to keep my mind open.
Are you nervous?
Just a little bit.
Amanda Sinnott says New Mexico Governor Bill Richardson is her early choice. And right on cue, that's who the computer chose for her.
I think it knows what it's doing. I think it's impressive because obviously, in my case, it worked.
Next up, Michelle LaJoy. She leans Libertarian, but admits it's tough to fit into a party.
Well, curious, not nervous.
After finishing the survey,
I have never heard of this person.
Her number one choice was Congressman Ron Paul. Yes, a former Libertarian who still has ties to the party. She says the list matched her varied politics.
I think it's interesting that I have Republican, Democrat, Republican, Democrats.
In the end, we found in most cases, Select Smart found smart matches. For those who were surprised, they said it would help them make some choices before Election Day.
That's interesting. I would be interested to see what these candidates stand for.
I think that this would help me know who to check into. Kind of narrows it down from this big list.
You can find a link to Select Smart on our website. Just go to WMUR.com and click on politics. I'm Sean McDonald, WMUR News 9.